Yeah, I don't want that over my head.
I know. Children's.
Yeah.
It's okay.
See?
Yeah.
See, it takes them a minute to kind of get used to the smell, and then they say, oh, that's not so bad
understand
after all.
That.
So she'd hardly even thought at all, huh? She said, no, that's not so bad.
We've been talking about it.
Yeah, I'm just going to kind of roll you over, kind of on your side, too. Lay on your side a little bit,
okay,
huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's still right there, so you can still pet on her and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, baby girl.
Mama's using.
That's real hard.
Just all came.
That's
they do. They come up so quickly.
Really good now.
Yeah, honey. I don't think she likes being on her side quite so much.
No.
Now, I usually just do it an intraperitoneal shot. And it takes a couple more minutes than one of the heart sticks.
But it's much more gentle.
Yeah. It just takes a little bit of time. This is how sometimes we'll give them some fluids and stuff, too, in some cases.
Yeah.
I'm going to turn her back over like this, then.
Yeah. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, a couple minutes.
Yeah. That's much better. Yeah, yeah, it was really...
Yeah, she didn't like it laying on her side. Dear honey.
I think tumors really... They're just pulling on everything.
They are.
They're starting to...
It's more of a reflex. She's not awake. She's not awake. It's more of a reflex thing.
Yeah.
She's actually... There's a third one back in here that's kind of hiding because it's so much smaller.
Actually, she's got two.
And there's littler ones under there.
More on the bottom. There's another one there.
Yeah, well, there's the... Like a cysty one up in here, I felt somewhere too. Up in here. One of those little ones.
Yeah. I don't even know how much she weighs.
It'd be interesting to know how much of her's actually her and how much of it's the tumor. You know?
Yeah.
Like, I bet you. More than she does.
Yeah, I bet you that greater than 50% of her weight is the tumors. They often don't close their eyes.
Oh, I know.
Yeah.
Not unless you hold them closed for long enough.
Right, exactly. It doesn't mean she sees anything or is aware, it's just that that's just what happens. I'm going to give her a little bit more little, just to help her on her way. Yeah. It's also she can, don't have to have that mask on her face anymore.
And Toby just...
It's okay, baby.
Poor baby girl. Let's see if we can find a heart.
Oh yeah, little one. She let go.
Yeah.
She let go.
You're gone?
Oh no. Is she gonna go home with you?
Yes.
Oh, no.